Hi everyone, this is Anil Pathak and welcome to my channel. Today in this video, we will learn how to make a Gantt chart in Tableau. So Gantt chart can be incredibly useful for understanding any series of events with duration. So especially if those events have some kind of relationship. Now visually, there are very useful for determining, say, whether certain events overlap, have dependency, or take more or less time than other events. So as an example, if you see here, the following Gantt chart shows a series of processes that run when an application is started. Now, some of these processes run in parallel. Okay, if you see here, these processes run in parallel. And some are clearly dependent on others. So like this cannot start before these processes get over. The execute main routines cannot start before the initial startup is completed. So these are very good charts in determining the overlapping dependency and the sequential manner of the event. Right. Now let's go to Tableau and build a Gantt chart. So the data source we'll be using, the hospital visits data source. I'll leave the link to download the data source in the description. And so basically in this hospital table, we might want to see each patient visit to the ER department in 2019. So let me first filter the ER department. Okay, and I want to see only the year 2019. So I'll go here and select the year as 2019 over here. Okay, and now we will drag the date of admit on columns. Okay, so just control drag, right click drag on this column and select this exact date of admit as continuous, and I want this by doctor and by patient name. Okay, now this is the layout, and if you see here, the by default data is changed to the Gantt mark. This is called as Gantt mark, Gantt bar. Okay, and now we want only the duration, right? So for duration, so basically length of the Gantt bar. So length of the Gantt bar is set by placing a field with a value of duration on the size cell. Okay. So this days in hospital is basically the duration, and we will put it in size mark over here. And now you can see a nice Gantt chart over here by doctor and patient. So for example, this patient basically was for 37 days in hospital. And this patient was for 52 days in hospital. Likewise, we have the Gantt chart for the entire set of doctor and patients over here. Right. So this was a small video on how to make a Gantt chart and what is the usefulness of Gantt chart in Tableau. So thank you for your time and thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel to remain updated with my new videos. See you again next time. Thank you.